Hey folks, Billy O'Brien here. Welcome to my school, the Billy O'Brien Where Champions Are Made School. Throughout the years, we've turned out many world champions, so watch and learn, you may just join them. My old man told me when I first started flicking, son, it's gonna take you thousands of flicks before everything falls into place. For all you beginners out there, I'm gonna teach you everything I know to speed up the process. Today's lesson, moving. Now moving is how you get around in this game. Needless to say, it's important. To move, simply replace your cowboy with this disc and flick. You'll need skills to reach that barrel and hide behind it, or to get inside buildings. To enter a building, simply get to the spot between the two bases and you're in. Look at that precision flicking. Perfect execution. Now, getting inside buildings can really give you an advantage. Sacks of gold and colts are just examples of what you can find in here. But beware, miss your move or hit an object that's in your way, and you'll lose your action and be left out in the open. And that's exactly where your rivals want you. Studying the environment and controlling your flicking will be your best allies. And with those two allies, you'll be able to get out of all sorts of situations and place yourself in the best shooting position, leaving your rivals in awe right before you fill them with bullets. Before I leave you this time, just like shooting, you gotta train at moving. That'll make all the difference between getting shot at and shooting at. Till next time, partner.